We have here a really nice black Hohner Atlantic 4 120M. I really like this instrument because it has a classic Hohner sound, but it's a larger accordion and it's just a bigger, broader sound. It has 41 keys in the treble with a palm switch for the master reed setting. Let's listen to some of the registers. We've got four reeds tuned L, M, M, M. Here's the accordion. We have a really nice triple musette, bassoon, bandoneon, clarinet, master, violin, saxophone, and a tremolo. This accordion also has condenser mics installed in it. It has 120 basses with three different registers that sound like this. And let me play it for you a little so you can hear what it sounds like. Thank you.